Thank you. And now to that chain reaction crash on 75 today. 52 vehicles involved in this one. It all happened in the southbound lanes of the interstate just south of the Middletown exit. And all lanes reopened just about an hour ago. News5's Karen Johnson is live there tonight. Karen?
Well, that's right, Cherie. The highway here, 75, is now open again. You can see traffic is moving smoothly. I did just get an update from the Ohio State Highway Patrol. They tell me 52 cars were involved in the pileup. 10 people were injured. Now, this happened just north of this exit, Route 63 here, but south of 122, and it tied up traffic for about 4 hours.
Cars crushed, one overturned, wheels snapped, and debris scattered. 75 looked more like a scene from a demolition derby than an interstate.
Just started snowing. It was like a whiteout, and you probably couldn't see 40 feet in front of you.
And everybody hit their brakes, and I slammed on my brakes, and I slid past a car, slid past a car, slid past a semi, and then clipped a car.
Some cars got clipped or sideswiped. Others ended up in multiple pileups.
This semi right here hit a couple cars and bounced them back. It was just mayhem. It was like Armageddon. It was crazy.
That semi ended up stretched across the highway. This one came to a stop while another car's windshield slammed into its rear.
Everybody started slamming on their brakes. Cars were skidding all over.
I seen a car stop in front of me. By the time I seen it, I was being hit from behind, and then I hit the car in front of me.
Some people overwhelmed with emotion as paramedics rushed in to help those who needed to be treated.
And thankfully, nobody was seriously hurt. I guess that's all that really matters.
And again, latest numbers from the Ohio State Highway Patrol, 52 cars involved in this pileup on I-75, 10 injuries, but thankfully, I'm told, all of those people who are hurt are expected to be okay. Reporting live tonight along I-75, Karen Johnson, News 5. Yeah.